This is not an easy look. I need them to go up and then like here, yeah. It actually worked. So I failed on level 6. I don't want them to go here. This is more or less what I do want. Yeah, they're taking their time, so the fast one can go first. Slow ones. Can trot around. I should have built a slow here. Shit! Yeah. Okay. Should not have sold that. Okay. The sectors will go over these three. Eat them up. This is all okay.
More or less.
Can get them to go here and over here. Where can I get the most out of it? Here, basically. This was actually good. Considering how much I struggled the last time. Yeah. This here is not good. Give them the time to pass. We'll build a catapult here.
No! No! Fuck off!
Oh, there's not much of them, okay. This one is the problem, he loses too much. Thank you. Okay. Taking down so the next to last. Again, the same one. Constantly the same one. What the fuck? That turning is what takes the most time. And this one passes again. This one doesn't. Okay. Now I cannot pass this one. I suppose I have to keep this for that. Waste gold. Wart. Well, that's max, I don't have one. Okay. Actually wasn't that bad. That is not good. Oh, is that not good? These are not good. How do I deal with this? Let's just slow them down. on the boss. Oh man. This first scene. Once. Might as well slow them here. It's this boss. It's not something I wanted to do, but probably should not have done that. He'll come around also. We have flying ones. I have not, don't have 50 gold. I sold that one day. That gives me 10 gold. I wasted 11 gold here. I would have had 50. It was a boss. When they'll pass, might as well waste the gold. What's a poison guy mate? 20 HP per second, poison 2 per second. Yeah, I guess the poison completely nullifies the regeneration. Let's see what's gonna come out. Oh, there's a boss, of course. Of course there. The Dragon Burst. Okay. Okay. Push. It actually catches the flying ones too. I had the full.
That took so much time.